Mr. Joe up here on drums, and then we got Slim coming up on drums after that. And let me look at my phone here. Let's see here. We're doing the drum stuff here. Yeah, we're gonna do. Carl's gonna come up after that. Terry, you still here? He's still here. He's wandering around somewhere playing the keyboards. Give it up for Terry hanging out playing his keys tonight, all right? It's awesome.
Everybody say goodbye to Arnie.
See you later, Arnie.
Bye, Arnie.
All right, we got two drummers coming up here. Dave, are you still here? Do you want to sing? Dave. Is he still here to sing?
I don't think Dave's here.
Okay. So Dave's...
I haven't seen him in a while.
Randy, you want to get up here, buddy? You got a guitar? Outside, we can only go till 11 o'clock, so we're trying to cram all the stuff in here. So we got a couple drummers, we got Carl coming up after that, and then I think we're going to do Chris. Chris?
That's right.
We'll get Chris up to help us close this night out here.
Mr. Chris Canis can close the evening out. Anybody here got tickets to Bob Seger DTE?
I sold mine. Got good money for it.
That's right. I'll be there. I'll be sitting on the lawn. Come find me. The night before Bob Seger comes to town, September 8th, we got something very special happening here at Billy's Tiffany.
Does anybody remember the band The Look? Yeah, there you go. We're gonna rock. How about you?
All original members are gonna be here September 8th. The Look. 40 year reunion. The Look. Right here at Billy's Tipping In September 8th.
Take me home, 'cause it's a long, long way. Randy's gonna sing this one. Here's some Dire Straits here for you.
All right, sounds good.
After this, we got Slim on the drums.
Slim!
Thank you.
That'd be Joe on the drums right there. Joe!
Joe!
Slim, come on, buddy. After this, we got Carl coming up doing some Pink Floyd, and then Mr. Chris Cannon.
I'm jealous.
The only thing.